Don't forget to click subscribe. Thank you. Teen actor Jung Joon-won will no longer appear in the hit series The World of the Married. Why? I heard the bad news that happened that on May 11th, one representative from the drama released a statement that Cha Hee-gong's, played by the young actor, last seen in the drama will be his appearance in episode 14, which aired on May 9th. This means that Jung Joon-won will no longer appear in the remaining episodes. A statement explained that his parts or role has already been completed, and it is not because of his underage drinking and smoking issue that broke out just recently. The representative clarified that the termination of his role is not related to the actor's current scandal. Previously, the teenage actor sparked controversy after photos of him and his group of friends were in a restaurant and were surrounded by several bottles of beer and soju. The snaps instantly circulated online, plus, there was a picture where his friends were seen holding a stick of cigarette, hinting that they are smoking, though he was not captured in that particular snippet. Since the actor is currently 15 years of age, 17 in his Korean age, he is considered underage for drinking as well as smoking. The Dane Entertainment Jung Joon-won's agency has also released an official apology statement regarding the issue. The World of the Married is scheduled to air its last two remaining episodes on May 15th and 16th. So, what do you think? Write a comment below, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.